warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Let me introduce myself. My name is Sania Amalia. You can call me Miss Sania. How are you today? I hope you are always healthy, happy, fine, and keep the spirit. Before starting with this lesson, it will be better if we pray first. Next spellable plant is Kantong Semar or Nepenthes. This plant is a carnivorous plant, namely a plant that lives by preying on small insects such as flies, bees, beetles, and others. This plant preys on insects by opening its mouth wide. Okay guys, those are some valuable plants in Indonesia. How can you understand? Okay, if you understand, I have some question about a valuable plant. Ready for that? Valuable plant that has a smell. A. Japanese edelweiss. B. Carrion flower or Rafflesia arnoldii. And C. Rose flower. Second question. How do Kantong Semar open his mouth wide. B. Let go of the petals. C. Pulling the lips. Last question. Japanese edelweiss can only bloom in certain month, namely A. January to May, B. April to August, C. October to December. Okay guys, alhamdulillah today's learning activities are done finished. Thank you very much for already following the lesson from start to finish. How is the material you have got for it understood? Material about valuable plan, what has been conveyed in understandable and can be useful. Okay, don't forget to also pray according to religion.